Omaha, Nebraska. Y'all are like, why are you guys even here?
Why are y'all in Omaha?
Yeah.
What's up, everybody?
Good morning.
Good morning. It is currently July 24th on a Saturday morning. We are here in Omaha, Nebraska.
Omaha, Nebraska. Y'all are like, why are you guys even here?
Why are y'all in Omaha?
Yeah.
Well, you want to explain why we're here?
Yeah, I can. So I had a test yesterday. Mm-hmm. It was okay. And so we decided to do a little mini getaway from Kansas City, and this is like the closest little area. It's about 2.5 hours from Kansas City, so we just decided to do a quick little trip up here.
Today on the schedule, we're about to go grab some donuts from this donut shop she's been telling me all about. Afterwards, we'll be heading to the zoo. Now, the zoo is supposed to be the world's best zoo, the best, and we love zoos.
Mm-hmm.
So one of our dates that kind of initiated our love, I guess you could say, was taken. Well, we went to the Kansas City Zoo. So the zoo has a kind of meaningful place in our hearts.
Yeah,
so we're excited about today.
Our hearts just.
And then later we will be going out to dinner at. You want to tell?
Yes, we're going to this steak place called the Drover. So I've been there quite a few times, and so you guys can stay along and watch the video so you can see Rod's reaction of this steak place that I've been hyping up since we met.
She's been telling me that this place is better than one of my favorite steak places, Ruth Chris. We don't have a Ruth Chris in Kansas City, but whenever I go out of town, I usually gotta get Ruth Chris because steaks there. Oh my God. So she's saying this is a better steak than Ruth Chris. Her parents also backed her on this, so
we're gonna see. Yeah, so you guys stay along, watch the video so you guys can see his reaction of this steak place. But while you guys are at it, like, subscribe, follow us on Instagram, do all the things. If you guys like our content, we are so excited to bring you guys more content. So
We'll talk to y'all later.
Bye.
Alright, so first we'll start out with a tour of our hotel room. We stayed at the Omaha Marriott downtown at Capital District. It was a beautiful hotel, close to a lot of amenities, a lot of restaurants, a lot of attractions. So it wasn't too far from the zoo as well, only about a 10-minute drive. But the amenities were great at the hotel. The hotel was clean, even though I have a mess going on right now, so excuse the mess. But we stayed on the 7th floor, had a great view. And ultimately had a great time, so definitely check them out when you're in Omaha. Alright, so now we are headed to get some breakfast. Some breakfast from Pettit's Pastry, a donut shop that Flo has been talking about for forever. So that is where we are currently headed to. And ahead of us is the NCAA Men's College World Series. That's where it's held, at TD Ameritrade Park. We stay right across the street from there. And to our left, we have a pretty dope mural here that was downtown. Kind of sad that we didn't get any pictures in front of it. It was pretty dope. And we have arrived at Pettit's Pastries. I am starving and ready to taste these donuts. And there's Flo. So, like I said, we're at Pettit's Pastries. They have a lot of variety to choose from when it comes to the donuts. A lot of unique varieties. I kept it simple and I decided to just get an original glazed donut and a cinnamon roll. Flo stepped outside of the box. She got the Fruity Pebbles with the icing on it. So that's pretty much what we're working with.
Hey guys, so we just got back from donuts and we did a quick Walmart trip and we got some Starbucks. We needed some coffee. Look at our donuts. Don't they look so good?
I already took a bite out of mine.
He couldn't wait.
I couldn't wait. I'm
home. So let's see. I'm gonna try. What's this one that I got?
like fruity,
the fruity pebbles.
Pebbles.
So I'm gonna try this one.
And I just got the regular glaze.
Let's see.
Mm. 10 out of 10 would recommend. It's mm-hmm. good. That was good, and we're now about to enjoy this. So next time we'll see y'all is at the zoo. Alright? Peace. I can't throw a peace. There we go. Peace. Alright, so we are currently on our way to the zoo. We are ready to have a little fun today.
Yes, we are. Ready? I am so excited.
I'm ready too. We can't wait to show you the zoo. It's supposed to be the world's greatest zoo, so we're going to find out.
We'll see.
We are going to find out.
Welcome to the Henry Dorley Zoo. We're so excited for you guys to join us on this amazing day that we had. The zoo is broken up into various habitats, and you guys will see as you join with us.
So first off, as you can see, we entered the Desert Dome. Now, the Desert Dome was pretty crowded when we got in there. So as you can see, I mean, the line is way back out at the door. So we decided to just skip this for now and come back to it later. All right, so as a side note, I also like to add that this zoo is absolutely beautiful. I mean, the landscape was breathtaking. The aesthetics of it, it was absolutely remarkable. So as you're watching, you will notice a lot of beautiful scenery. And first off is the aquarium. Was pretty cool because we got to pet starfish for the first time. Starfish felt pretty hard, but Flo had a great time petting them, and I also had a great time petting them. Africa habitat. Just to give you a heads up, if you came here looking for the tigers, the cheetahs, the lions, you're out of luck today. So they were just chilling. They were being lazy today. They were tired. They were just laying down. So Those are my favorite animals, so I was a little disappointed. So just to give you that heads up, so you're not as disappointed as I was.
Gives you another view of the park. You basically get to go over the different exhibits. You can go over the lion's den, the elephants, and just see the park from a different point of view. We weren't able to do this, unfortunately, because the lines were super long that day, but next time we go back, that'll be the first thing we do.
In the zoo, there is a trolley that will come by and pick you up and take you around from site to site, because it is a lot of walking at the zoo. I mean, a lot of walking. So on our trolley ride, our trolley broke down on us, so we had to sit tight for a bit, but eventually we got back up and going and everything was good to go. Alright, so we are currently back at the Desert Dome, which is where we started out in the beginning, but we decided to come back to it later on due to it being overcrowded. But yeah, this is the Desert Dome. Thank you. Again, y'all, this zoo is absolutely beautiful. It has to be the most beautiful zoo I've ever been to, and also the most cleanest zoo I've ever been to. So when you're here, please try to just enjoy the scenery and the landscape. It's amazing. So we are done for the day.
We're tired, guys.
This is definitely a two-day event. We are worn out. A lot of walking.
It's hot.
Mad walking, for real. So we hope you enjoy our day one adventure at the zoo. We may come back out tomorrow for a day two, but who knows? We'll see. But in the meantime, we'll see y'all later tonight at dinner. And that's it. All right, headed to dinner. We are running a little late. We are going to get there at some point. Don't know when, but you ready?
I'm ready. Let's go. Hey, guys. So we are in the car on our way to the restaurant.
On our way to get some supposedly good steak.
Yes, yes, yes. So
Better than Ruth Chris, so she says.
We'll see. So I've been there before. How are you feeling? Are you excited?
Excited. Ruth Chris is one of my favorites. We don't have one in Kansas City, like I said before, but whenever I go out of town and I come across a Ruth Chris, I gotta have it. I just gotta have it. So if this is meeting that expectation of Ruth Chris, I'm beyond excited.
So we'll see. We'll see you guys at the restaurant.
Oh, we'll see y'all. Alright, so boom, we are here at the Drover. We started out with some appetizers. She had a potato soup. I had a lobster soup. It was delish. Then we got some shrimp wrapped in bacon. I don't know what you call it, but still amazing. Now we're just waiting for our food, waiting for these steaks that I've heard so much about. As you can see, I'm excited. Look at me. And here is the steak. And here is hers. She got the same exact thing as I did. And it looks good, I'm telling you. All right, so I'm about to do the honors of cutting in and taking the first bite to get my reaction. What do you think? I think it's good. 10 out of 10 would recommend. It was pretty good, but not quite better than Ruth Chris. It's hard to compare that to Ruth Chris, but it is still pretty good. Great quality steak, great quality food overall. You get the bang for your buck. You're looking at about $50 a plate here. Definitely a great option when in Omaha. Look at me, I am full. And we finished off the night with this dessert that was so good. Like, it was so good. I wanted to order another one, but Flo would not let me order one. And we had to share one, and I was so mad. I hate sharing my food. But it was so good. It was some type of toffee pie with ice cream. I'm telling you. You gotta get it when you go to Drover. So, our night is finished. We are at our room.
I'm tired.
That's a wrap on our day.
Good night.
Good night. And see y'all next time.